I'm here at Scars and Strops 315 Lakeshore Road in Port Credit. So excited because I am gonna learn how to cut some hair today. And you guys will never believe whose hair I'm cutting.
Hello.
I'm Jen.
I'm Arlene.
And welcome to The Hive. So I'm here with Boy, CEO, Master Barber of Scars and Strops Barbershop. Awesome.
Pleasure to have you guys here.
Yeah, likewise. Pleasure to be here. Your shop is so cool. I hear you're very multi-talented.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah? You break dance.
Yes.
You DJ.
Yes.
You're an artist.
Yep.
Of course, you do hair.
Yes.
And he's great. Like, he built this place too.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. When you guys do come here, when you take a walk around and just seeing all the little things that Boy has put together, it is so impressive.
I do what I do.
What inspires you?
I mean, I'm very inspired by like the traditional and the modern. So, I mean, that's what the shop kind of encapsulates. Mm-hmm. We do a lot of like traditional forms of barbering. So it's straight razor shaves, scissor work, as well as like, you know, the newer forms like hair tattoos and,
nice.
You know, a wacky creative design. Yeah, so we try to incorporate them both.
I totally get that vibe when I'm in here. It's so awesome. And the name, actually, where does that come from?
It comes from the very first chair that we ever bought. So, opened up a shop. It's actually the chair that you were standing beside when you first got in shot. So, yeah.
Cool. And you sharpen the blades on these leather straps?
Strops.
Strops.
So, very big thing is like a lot of people don't know what a strop is. It's actually the leather belt that you hone a blade on. Traditionally, you'd hone a straight razor on. We don't do that as much nowadays because we have to use disposable razors on every client, a new razor on every client, keeping in sanitation procedure.
Nice, so key.
Yes,
right?
Very key. Very first thing I teach my apprentices is to provide safe and safe and sound service before you even touch them with a clipper, blade, even a comb. So.
I like that. Speaking of apprentices,
yes.
I today will be your apprentice.
Yes, you're going to be hired for this job here.
Oh my gosh, okay, well our lovely model Arlene gets her hair done here by Boy all the time. And her hair always looks so cool, which you can check on all of her social media, Instagram, Arlene P. And what are we gonna do right now? Are you gonna like make me do some crazy design?
Yeah, we're gonna jump right into like the artist part of her okay. design. Yeah,
so great.
I'll keep her up here.
Do you want like a Ninja Turtle or something?
I prefer Super Mario.
Super Mario.
But whatever you feel.
Okay. Is that what you usually say to Boy when you come in to get your hair done?
Actually, he always does the coolest things. I always ask for something sexy and cool. And I'm like, oh, I'm too cool. This haircut's too cool.
Yeah, she used to be very contemporary. Like, yeah. I had to push her to get into like get out of her comfort zone and
nice.
You know,
yeah, for sure.
Do the cool. You're like, be cool.
Yeah, he's really good. So we did this first. And I was like, yeah, let's do the other side, so now I can
stop.
Yeah.
She's on. Soon it's gonna be a full shaved head with all design.
Shaking her head,
shaved
no.
Bangs.
Do you remember back in like the 90s punk days when people would shave their heads and have just the bangs?
Oh yeah. I actually had that haircut from grade 8.
Yes! Okay, awesome. So right now.
Hairway.
Okay.
So I'm cutting through that.
Very nice.
And about right. So
you have a really nice head.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just
super easy to work with.
She has an easy to work with head?
Yes.
Okay, no, very good.
No bumps, no good. nothing to worry about. So we're gonna actually focus on this area.
Okay.
The canvas where I do the magic on our vein here.
Nice.
And, we're gonna get you to hold a comb.
Okay.
And hair clippers
if
and
outliners. Right-handed?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay.
You want to work with your strong dominant hand?
Okay.
I'm going to get you to
this side?
Yeah, that's right. Okay. So, first we're going to turn on the machine.
I was afraid of that. I thought we could just be like...
Just dry run?
Okay.
Actually, if you turn on the... If you turn on the clipper.
Yeah.
If you turn, you don't have the clipper turned on, it pulls the hair. So we don't want to do dry runs.
We don't want to do that.
Make sure that it's working.
Okay.
Okay, so we're going to start off with just a simple line. You actually turn the teeth towards the head.
Okay.
And make sure that the teeth are entering the hair perpendicular to the skin. So
okay.
If we were to do dry run, you want to right into the skin.
Okay. So like that.
And you want to hold the clipper, sorry.
That's okay, go ahead.
Kind of hold it as if it were like a remote control.
Okay, okay.
So that's the easiest way to hold it.
Okay.
Yeah. And then you want to simple tap. Tap it in very gently. Actually, yeah,
like that. And just straight.
That's it's pretty straight for me.
Okay, sweet.
Okay, so you're gonna continue all the way into the hairline. Yeah, I'll guide you here. That.
Cool.
There you go. And then you wanna make sure that the blades are running parallel to the line that you actually did.
Okay.
So what you wanna do is you have a lot of hair buildup underneath that of all the hair that you just cut. So
yeah.
You wanna actually comb it away. Brush it away. So another thing is like you always want to make sure that your work is in front of you.
Okay.
You don't want to be moving your wrist because as your wrist breaks, you may develop carpal tunnel.
You don't want that.
You definitely don't want that. And another thing is that you are unable to see what it looks like from the proper angle.
Right.
Right? So if I'm trying to work on this side, I'm actually not seeing what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Right? Your work is in front of you, you're seeing what you're doing.
Okay. Makes sense. It's almost like I'm stamping.
Exactly.
Okay, cool.
So we're gonna get your little blade to run parallel and just tap it in. Nice.
Wow.
Okay.
Cool. And then I want to turn her to finish.
Exactly. Just
all the way down
all
there.
All the way down there.
Cool.
You want to comb away the hair?
Okay.
It's pretty straight. Straighter than
most
people's first time doing that design.
Nice.
Okay, so
we're going to get a level?
I think we're good. Okay, so we're going to add a secondary line. She has intersecting, not going through the line, but
yeah.
This and the people might not be the hair and I think it's which we don't have.
Yep. right, well, we're gonna continue cutting up Arlene's hair here. I think I might let Boy take over because I think he's a little bit better at this than I am. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for having us in your shop. It's been awesome. You guys have to come and check this place out. Scars and Strops.
315 Lakeshore Rd E, Mississauga.
For credit. You might. Anyway, guys, you've been sweet, but we gotta buzz off. I'm Jen.
I'm Carly.
See you next time.